All right, in this one, I wanted to quickly show something else that I discovered while looking at the C23 standard is the creation of a new keyword called static assert, which also existed in C++, if I'm not mistaken, a bit before. So you probably all know already the assert macro or function, which allows you to assert something at runtime. So here I declare a variable a, and I assert that that a is equal to 0, which is false. And so if an assertion is false, it will crash the program with a SIG abort. And of course, sometimes you want to check stuff, but at compile time and not runtime. And that's when you would want to use a static assert. And let's say I have a macro, let's call it foo, that is equal to 42. And now what you could do is do static asserts that foo is equal to 42, like so. And you can see that, of course, you have to compile with the C23 standard. You can see that it passed. And if I put like 41, you have an error, but at compile time and not runtime, of course. Another thing you can do with this static assert keyword is you can add a message, foo not equal to 41, for example. And you can see that you have your message here. You can also use this static assert in a regular code instead of in the main scope. So if you have you can use that in the main. And you can also use it with the new const exp that I showed in a previous video, which I will link right now. So if I say int foo is equal to 42, so this is a foo is a const exp, and now you can use you could also use a foo here, like so, and yeah, if you try to use a regular variable like so, of course this is a variable a runtime variable, so it wouldn't work. So you can see error expression in static assertion is not constant, so it needs to be constant. And by constant, it doesn't mean like to have the const qualifier, it does mean to be const expert. So yeah. And I haven't tried yet if it works with static. No, it does not. Because I assume this is set at runtime or yeah, it's not like purely compile time. So yeah, that's a nice thing. For example, if you have a, I don't know, and you can have any expression you want. So if you have something that needs to be divisible by two, you can have like more complex expressions like this. So yeah, that's about it. The way you would do it previously is you would have like define foo 42, then you would have like an if a foo divided by modulo 2 is different than 0. You would have the error preprocessor directive with a message foo is bad or something, and then an end if. Which is a fine thing as well, hein? But so if you put 41, you would have an error. But I don't know, I like the static assert better. It's like a one-liner, a bit cleaner in my opinion. So yeah, that's about it for the new static assert keyword in C23. And yeah, hope you learned something. See you in the next one.